There's an event coming up where you can step up and walk it out for a great cause. We're talking about the annual Step Up for Down Syndrome Walk. Here with details, we've got Cindy, Liam, and Lindsay.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for being here.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Liam's in the middle because he's really the star of
this. Absolutely, he is.
The gang's all here. Before we talk about the event, let's talk about the impact and the work that the Down Syndrome Connection does here in Northwest Arkansas.
Absolutely. So the Down Syndrome Connection of Northwest Arkansas has been around as a nonprofit for about 16 years. Primarily, it's just a board of families that were operating and trying to do events to support families and individuals with Down syndrome.
Yeah.
And as we're looking to grow our presence in Northwest Arkansas, I've been hired on as the program coordinator, and we have just launched right into offering programs for individuals with Down syndrome of all ages,
right,
and support for their families. And we have an office in the Center for Nonprofits in Rogers, which is where all of our programs are held at this time. So we're offering for age groups 7 to 11. We've got our PALS group, our STARS group, ages 12 to 18, and our Club 321, which is 18 and older for adults.
Yeah.
And really just trying to focus on bringing them together to have fun activities, but that are also meaningful and offer learning opportunities.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely.
You're doing so much. Yeah. Liam, let's talk to you. Tell us about your role as ambassador.
As ambassador, I help out at Down Syndrome Connection of West Arkansas events that help to fund ways and help Lindsay with her progress. I also get out and meet lots of people.
Yes.
You do, for sure.
And you come on TV and talk to us.
A very important role that you have.
Absolutely. So let's talk about this walk. When and where is it taking place this year?
So the walk is taking place Saturday, October 5th at the Arvest Ballpark Stadium. It's from 10 to 1, and we have so much there. There will be inflatables. There will be a really big silent auction. Food for $25.
Okay. Nice.
The registration gets you lunch, your walk t-shirt, entertainment, all kinds of fun.
Yeah. Sounds like a great time.
Yeah, for sure.
And really quick, lightning round, are there volunteer opportunities with your organization?
Yes. We need volunteers for the day of the walk.
Okay.
You can go ahead and go on our website, dscnwa.com.
Yes.
And you can find the phone number for the office there.
Yeah.
Reach out and volunteer that way. And we have volunteer opportunities all year long.
Throughout the year. Great. And we'll put a link for that over on our website as well,
Wonderful.
nwahomepage.com.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.